One of the tracts in that sample packet is this one entitled A Would-Be Suicide. A Would-Be Suicide. It's a testimony tract. By that I mean it's a story about a true man named Luther Cook, a professional musician who was getting ready to commit suicide. He was in a restaurant with his gun on his person. He was eating his final meal before he committed suicide. But then he saw a 16-year-old girl do something that just caught his attention. He went and spoke to her. His life was turned around. He became a godly servant because of a 16-year-old girl's action. What in the world did she do? Well, you get the track and you can find out. Now, friend, I want you to know that if you have any people near to you at your workplace whose home nation is India, or they are a Hindu person, this track is a major help in the Hindu world, because suicide is a major problem in Hinduism, but it's a major problem in America as well. This is not a tract to just push aside. Get this tract, A Would-Be Suicide.